Hello there, everybody. Good morning. Dr. Charles Karuku here. Now, listen, I want to wish you all a very happy Father. All you fathers out there, on behalf of myself and our church and family, on behalf of the Million Soul Movement that we are leading, and also the Unity Revival Minneapolis, I want to wish all of you a very, very happy Father's Day. We are so thankful that the Lord, our God, is a Father. And so, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, and thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of all our transgressions, as we forgive those who transgress against us. Lead us not into temptations, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, thine is the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Our Heavenly Father loves that. He loves it when we hallow his name, when we worship his name. And so as we go to church this morning, I have a very special message on Father's Day. I will be speaking about the fatherhood of God. And I want you to hear this, because even the women will love this, because our God, his heart is expressed through all genders. And so his fatherhood, his love, his care, his DNA is expressed through every gender. And so I wish you all a very happy Father's Day. Talk to your dad, give your dad a hug. Children, just kind of reconcile with your dads. You know, if you're out there and you have a bad relationship with your father, I meet so many people in places where we minister. Most of them deal with rejection. They deal with a lot of anger towards their father. Let that healing begin today. And I want to ask you to text your father, send a message to your father, and just make peace. Things are gonna work out, because a true heart of a father loves to be put together and reconciled with their children. And so today, as we go into Father's Day, make peace. And let me pray a prayer of peace and reconciliation to you and your father. We are seeing a lot of peace and reconciliation across racial boundaries. Today, let's make it a peace and reconciliation day to all sons and daughters and fathers and their children. Let it come back together again. Let that healing begin, and let it go right to those deep cuts and those deep wounds. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I just pray for all the fathers and all the sons and daughters who have drifted from the heart of the Father, and where there is hostilities and anger, and where there is rejection in the relationship, where there is misunderstandings, where there has been breakup of relationships. I pray that the healing would begin, and that the healing would go real deep into those cuts and wounds, and that a new beginning would happen. I thank you for that phone call and that text message, whatever that will look like, that it will be a sign of reconciliation. And Lord, it will begin to become a new journey to a deeper and more vital relationship between sons, daughters, and their fathers. I thank you for this in Jesus' name. Amen. I encourage you, send a message to your dad, make peace, let the healing begin. God bless you so much. I'll see you at 10 a.m. right here at IOC. God bless.